This is a really special time to have a real impact on the world. I think I insist that in 23 years, I don't think I saw another era like this. I'm Vittorio Ferrari, and I'm excited to be in my first ever filmed interview. I was an academic most of my life. I was a professor in Edinburgh University. Then in the last 8 years, I joined Google, where I was running multiple research groups on computer vision and machine learning. We were working on 3D deep learning, which is very relevant to Synthesia, but also transfer learning, human-machine collaborative annotation, and recently lots of vision and language models. For me, we are in a golden age. I really think that. We are having spectacular results on image synthesis, on language understanding, on vision and language combined, on all these areas. But these spectacular results, they've gone beyond being toys and demonstrations. They are able to resolve some true human needs. So now we have chest-up avatars. In the future, we want to expand on the type of content we can synthesize. So we'll be able to generate content that looks much more lifelike, and we will be able to change the camera around as opposed to the current Synthesia product where the camera is always frontal. Eventually, we want to move towards a point where we have virtually unconstrained ability to tell stories. Synthesia has passed the point of being promising tech. We have thousands of clients who really use the Synthesia Studio software for concrete needs. It's actually really adding value to lives. It has a very magic sweet spot between being mature enough to go way beyond the amazing tech that it does have, but having real impact on real lives, but also not so large that you would lose agency. If you join, your ideas, your development, your breakthroughs will have a real impact on the product bottom line, which then has a cascaded impact on the lives of those clients. I think that's not a feeling you can get in many companies, but this is a really special time to have a real impact on the world. I think I insist that in 23 years, I don't think I saw another era like this. I think we should change the angle and instead AI replacing humans, we should think of AI augmenting humans and being an assistant to be able to reach the best of your potential. In a way, that's also what I think Synthesia will become in a corner of the space. It will be assisted creation. It will be like, I have my idea for a bedtime story for my child or for the next Bond movie. And would I have to do it all on my own? Would I have to hire a film crew and Pierce Brosnan and whatever? Very expensive. The AI would help me realize that. Taking over the world, it sounds so negative. It's more like, will AI enable humans to reach new peaks of expressive ability and creation? Yes.